And now a word from our sponsor, Wheelchair Scrapers.
Okay, so what happens here is there's a lot of rules. Okay? So it'll take the last 20 minutes to follow these rules. You guys are gonna completely suck at this.
Okay.
Alright? Alright, now what the reason is because you have to at the beginning of it, you have to be courteous with one of us. You have to follow it through. Part of the game with this is when hey guys, Brandon, so pay attention to what I'm talking about, right? Pay attention to me, boss. Pay attention to me. Alright? So one of the problems with real life fighting is not knowing how to fall and go to the ground. What causes breaks and stuff is opposite motion moving against the motion. When you feel that motion, it's easy to break somebody. That's why I like you guys, if you ever get to watch the show Protector, with the elephant thing, and there's a scene where he's breaking things down, where he's moving things down, and you want to pay attention to them on the follow.
Just restart it, start talking.
And it really, really works. Of course, the movies, like the movies, but it's using other people's body weight and body strength to manipulate the motion and movement. All right, so there's going to be parts where a person may press their hand, like Luke is sitting here, and his hand comes out of the way, and I go this way here, and he can force his way around it, but say he wants to see what's going to happen, he just goes with it. Now see, this is not, he's still fighting it, like I still got it, all right? So he screwed up, okay? So the thing here is, it's like, if I go, he's standing here, and let's just say, I have this move here. This is what I mean, you guys have to play with this. I have this move here, and I take my leg, right, and I bring it here, and I'm going to take him down. Now, he has to know which way to fall. He has to fall. He can fall in a different direction. Knowing how to fall is another story, right? So now, say, instead of that, I go like this, and he just looks like I'm moving around like that. All right? So that also is cool. All right? But if there's a move where he goes like this here, and say he comes in and he hits me here, right? I may want it to hit me and see how I'm going to move off of that, and now he's got me here, now how am I going to fall or tangle? But you have to constantly go. So now he has me, let's say, in his deadlock here. If I go like this here, he has to let me go to create something else. He can't stand there and struggle with the person. So he can't give me this lock, and I'm sitting here struggling. If I move, so he's got me here, it has to constantly create to see where it's going to come out. Right? And see how we're going to move. Right? And then from here, if he hits me, so he's got to come around more. He comes here, he hits me, and then I see how I'm going to roll around. First part of that. Alright? When he gets up to the ground, so there's nothing you can get a hold on a person and you stop. Like, hi, you did this. You know, it has to constantly flow. And the challenge from there gets more and more complicated. Right? When you start putting all the variables together, then yes, there's locks and there's throws, and that's when it comes through with real life grappling, really accustomed to that. But right now, you have to get accustomed to each other's movements and see what movement amalgamates into the next move. So we'll start with an aggressor, and you'll go to have that aggressor, he goes, and then you become the aggressor. And he goes, but you have to determine when you become the aggressor and when the other person doesn't. Right? So if we're both standing here, right, I'm not going to go to the ground because my knees just start to feel better, right? So now he becomes the aggressor first. And I'm already putting me into some trouble. Okay, so I became the aggressor here. Now he became the aggressor. And now I became the aggressor. So if he sees this motion, he's going to let me come in. His proper movement for this would be, stop coming in. His arm out to my face. So as I'm coming in, he's going to come in here, and then I'm going to see. Now you can see we can both go down. And this is what it is. So you guys are going to be really terrible at this because you all like chasing bananas. You all want to be the big monkey. Alright? You've got to be the monkey series. Alright? To try and get it. So one is the aggressor, one is the leader. You've got to be able to tell who's what. Okay? So that motion may continue. Like a quarter of a minute, and then the other guy's going because you still haven't quite got it. But something may happen. So if something comes to hit you, you may want to see how you roll off that hit. throws that punch, and I go this way, this is not a block. Okay? You guys got the idea? All right, guys. Good luck.
Here's a lock.
Find a way out. If you can't get up, so.